My name is Jason VandeBoom. I'm the founder of ActiveCampaign. ActiveCampaign is a company that helps growing businesses connect with their customers. So we take the idea of marketing automation and go beyond that to really influence the entire customer lifecycle. The greatest challenge I've had is actually changing the business model entirely. So I started the company a long time ago, back in 2003, and for the first decade, it was really focused on on-prem software, selling to the SMBs. So two challenging things, but it was working pretty well. In the way we were profitable, we were growing, it was a nice business. There was really no giant incentive to sort of rock that and potentially alter the course of things. But I also knew that I could both improve the customer experience and be able to forecast our own growth a little bit better if we completely changed the model from on-prem over to software as a solution. So that meant saying goodbye to millions of dollars of revenue, trying to make it up from $9 a month per customer. So that was a challenging thing to sort of think through. At the end of the day, I don't think there was really a point where we knew definitively it was the right thing. We just had to give it a shot and try. And luckily, from that change, our growth has really taken off. The biggest lesson I learned from making the switch and overcoming this challenge would be to do it faster next time. So I've often heard, like, don't wait on ideas, don't overthink things, especially if you think they may be useful. It sounds so simple, but oftentimes you obsess about the details. The fear of whether it's a failure, and quite honestly, the fear of whether it's a success, can really get in your way by overthinking. So going forward, I've tried to really slice things up into something and just giving it a shot in part to see if it works out. Yeah, so in the upcoming years, I really see a number of categories sort of molding together. So you have your sales and your marketing, which have always been sort of close, but those are coming a little bit closer. And then on the service side of things, we're seeing that sort of evolve into and kind of merging in with the sales and marketing. I think the overall theme being is the customer experience is becoming really important to all parts of the organization, and companies are adapting to that. So that's a challenge for us as we need to adapt as a company, and then also just a giant opportunity. So whatever company is able to sort of leverage being able to have knowledge of an entire customer lifecycle and take action on that, I think it's an opportunity that is quite rare. So we take a rather odd approach compared to the market in the way of we are relentless about focusing on SMBs. A lot of companies start off focused on SMBs because traditionally that's the easiest place to start. But then as soon as they start seeing success or as soon as they start having some of the challenges that you can face while serving SMBs, they move right up market. So they go from SMB focused to more mid-market or more focused on enterprise. The idea being larger deals, easier to grow. I think that's a disservice to the customers that helped you grow, and then also it's a disservice to yourself because the market opportunity is much larger on the SMB side of things. I think staying true to something like that, and in absolute sense staying true to it, is quite important. For us, it's pretty simple. We don't have a customer and we will not take a customer that's more than 0.5% of our revenue. It's actually hard to do at times because it sort of forces you to focus in. But without that, I think you can really sort of go off path.